Hello guys and welcome to what even is this? The 8th episode of the Tenno Dream. It's been quite a while since I recorded, but I'm finished with everything now. It's pill, school, just got my driving license today. So I finally have the time to just pump out content, as I like to say. In hindsight, video should come out the next couple of weeks as well, so it's gonna be in hindsight and just this series, and then I'll do some Fury. I won't give up too much before DreamHack. I might do something at DreamHack though. We'll see. So this time around I'm playing Bellona in the solo lane, hoping for the dream to continue. It's gonna be pretty interesting, honestly. See what's going to happen. Bats, Janus, Athena. Janus seems to have no clue what he's doing. Oh gosh. Could work out. So I'm a bit tired because I had to get up like so fucking early.
Be careful, middle. Okay. Stay here.
Apparently there are three people there, so I might just go and clear the wave. Ah, there's a guy here. Alright, so Vamana is here. We'll definitely out clear the Vamana, so what we need to do is we need to hit him. Did we hit them? I think we did. Did not group it up perfectly there, so he's just gonna take damage from this. Don't know what he's doing. Enemies in the right jungle. Who do they have? They have like a 4 or something. He's solo. I'm gonna go and take smalls of this so I can get level 2. If I get level 2, I can probably fight them. They don't have a support, they have 2 junglers, so I need to watch out for that. Just gonna take this, honestly. Gonna get my 1. Does more damage? I think. No, probably doesn't. Lol. Whatever, we did get this, so that's super good. There's no real invade potential, and we have that timer now. Like, we did lose 2 melee minions, but it's definitely worth it. Because we get a timer, and we get the actual buff. So he's probably on his blue right now, with our legs, I guess. I just need to watch out for that. Did we die to that? I don't think so. He's here. I'm gonna go for the blue now, so I'll just max. I'll put a level in the bludgeon.
Cancel that. Be careful. Follow me.
Hopefully I get this before it comes and is a dick. Nice, good job over there. Like ice is support. Ah. Unfortunate, we did get the first blood though. What matters. Can just fuck him up here, hopefully. Yeah, he knows it as well, man. I'm gonna let him back here.
Completed.
Like, if he wants to back now, that's fine. He's gonna get a hopeless back in, because he's not gonna be able to afford his boots too. That's good for me.
On my way. I'll gank left lane. Attack left lane. Attack.
This is fine again. Just clearing out the way.
Middle tower is under attack.
Come on and hit me.
So he just backed, and he's like gonna die now. Fuck is he doing? So now he's screwed, right? Because he cannot get back here. So I'm gonna do the wave, and then I'm gonna go and take the imp. If I can. So he's pretty screwed, because he did not play that correctly. He thought he was so much stronger, but he only had like boots too, right? So this is super bad for him. And now he's like actually fucked. Just gonna use my abilities here. Hey, cancel a bit. Should probably help Janus. Don't think it would have saved him though. So I'm gonna do this here. I guess I want the mystical mail. I can't really afford that though. He's gonna go for the speed. Need to go and defend that. So I know force around. He might look for gank. I can hear Willix in the jungle right now. Just gonna chill a bit. Yeah, she's chilling there. He's gonna die again.
Retreat.
Shut up. I got this. He's gonna die if anything. She knows it as well, man. He's like chilling, you know. Oh no. That's bad by you, man. I don't know what he's doing, man. You're just letting me get fed now. His blue is gonna spawn in a second now. He's just fucked. Like, he's level. He's level 5. I don't know, man. I wanna get some mana off this wave. Can use some abilities on the blue buff here. Just hide kinda in the jungle so we can get it. I knew it's, it was up because he got it. He's here actually. He's gonna. Ah, he got it. That was super unfortunate. Just chill now, that's his ult for free. We need to get our blue soon. Can ask for help.
I'll get middle lane. Ultimate is ready.
Okay. I'm dead now. That's fun. Just gonna clear the wave. Thunder's down. That's really, really bad played by Bats. Like, that was actually awful. That was okay though, because he's cancelled out that Willix chance to go off them. He's gonna get pulled if he jumps that. Yeah, that was a really bad on Bats play there. He should've just ulted the mana and then killed him, and he would've been totally fine. Damn.
A fine bit of protection.
That was bad though, we didn't get the blue. I knew I was dead, like, I can't really buy time there either for him to come over. Since he was going the other way, I just tried to get the minions so I minimize my losses. Is he dead? He might chase, yeah, I don't know. Team is kinda falling apart right now, looks like. Yeah, then the Medusa. Always the DC, right, that says we need wards. That's how I feel. He's a little late now, which is good for him. Don't know why he's chilling here. Makes no sense. I missed that. I mean, can probably kill him in his form. Not gonna bother though. Let him waste that, honestly. It's gonna heal. No reason not to. I always think that could happen right now as a Willix gank. So he's backing. He's gonna TP. He's gonna keep healing. They need to, stop throwing over there right now. This fall is getting scarily dead. They're not gold. No way. Apollo didn't even go there. See what he goes for us. That as well. It's okay. Alright, he finally cancelled me correctly. Surprised by that. Oh, come on, man. That is just not fun. You need to let me focus instead of saying how I need to be careful. Oh no. This Bats needs to get killed. Let him know he has no hammer. He gets the kill. That's such a good trade for us. Didn't wait that as well. So he gets the invade now as well. It's spawning! Jesus Christ.
Enemies in the right jungle. Enemy spotted.
Fuck, I need to get to lane, but I really don't want to back before I can get mystical mail. It's fine. I'm gonna clear this and back. You'd be fine, right?
Enemy ultimate down. Be careful, middle.
I can TP mid here and go for the kill.
That will do well enough. Sorry.
Roma Invicta! Holy shit, that was horrible by me. He's still gonna die though, but that's really bad played by me. Really poorly played. That's a good idea. What the fuck is he doing, man? Can maybe kill 4 here. To play this correctly though. He got that kill, so I just need to heal off this guy now. Jesus fucking. Oh, Apollo's old thing now, man. That is no good. Come on, Emilcy, those jukes were fucking horrible. You need to jump, Batch. You need to jump. You need to kill him. Come on. Oh no, my team is so bad. What the fuck are you doing, man? What the fuck was that, bruh? Jesus, that was bad. You're gonna get that. Whoo! That was good. That was really good, Janice. That was really bad, Janice. He's gonna die now. Oh my god. This is some insanely bad. He's gonna jump over now? No, man. Alright. So Fina's doing a good job zoning out Isis. Janice still gonna, Janice has no idea what he's doing. Like, whatsoever. They need to chill. Kind of fucking wrong. So what do I build on Bellona to become beefy? Let's go like Frostbound or something. I'm gonna go Urchin actually. Should have gone Urchin now. Can get Gladiators though. It's okay. So we're going a bit to him. We need to chill a bit more. We know we're Bellona. We know we can fight whenever the fuck we want to, but not when the four is like decently fed. He has bracers as well. I actually didn't realize that. This is kind of bad. Enemy spotted. Enemy ultimate incoming. He's gonna roll on them, you know. Can maybe kill them. Let's see. Got him. Nice, really good ult by Fina. Good Fina ult. Nice. Bats is popping off now. That's what we needed. I don't really know if I'm actually a 3 or your 1. It's not sure. Did I even play Bellona before I made it? I just like Bellona so much, man. Oh yeah, I played a support once. Oh, it's one of those spam teams, isn't it? I don't really have the same control of the jungle as I've had in the Nike and the Wukong game. Just because the junglers are a bit better. That's rough to me to keep invading the speed. If I get a timer now, I can start doing it. Pretty much just getting unpunished. Can get a lot of tower damage here as well. I'm gonna go for it. I see two on the other side of the map. I know I can maximum have three here. Got some decent damage there, so I need to ult out. I don't have my ult, so I'm just gonna fight them. And again, they just need to shut up so I can do my thing. I'm gonna one shot the four if he stays, man. Enemy missing. Careful. An enemy has been slain. Nice job. Oh, that speed is up. I'm gonna steal that. Oh, come on. Don't run to me, Athena, when I'm stealing that speed, man. Like, Athena's dead, you know? I'm going for jungle buff. I got the speed, that's really good, because now, what? Oh, mystical, lol. I thought I was kind of like die there. So get this. Let's do this. Start this. Enemies in the right jungle. Be careful. Pop a health bot here. He's gonna die to the... I can't believe he beats that. Like, what was the Isis beat thing? It was just probably just pending beats. So now we just gotta keep control of that jungle and we'll be fine. Can just life steal this up. No reason not to. Gonna keep fucking this guy up. That's his ult. That's fine for me, because now we have pressure again. Like, get out of mystical range here so we don't stack his passive. Just keep poking him down. Like, I know I can 2v1, so I'm just gonna keep poking him, because he's irrelevant. I don't know why they're playing so long or high up in mid. Long up. I'm gonna keep bullying him. Like, these two can't do anything about me. Like, he's almost dead, you know. think he's gonna dive this guy now. Oh no. Wait, am I building Frostbound Hammer?
Enemies in the right jungle is under attack.
I feel like I'm greeting this one. Maybe I'm stretching this too much. Yeah. Oh, nice try.
That's too bad.
Yeah, it's okay. Why the fuck am I getting frostbound? You can probably get the... Oh, Apollo's flying. That's nice. I'm gonna chill, man. They can maybe get Red Tower. If they get it, that's super nice. Oh, they will. Nice. Can get my frostbound. Don't know why I'm building frostbound, but I am, apparently. So that's good. I need some magical defense. It's gonna get pestilence for the 1 month old. I'm gonna go pesty.
Be careful, middle.
Spirit orb? And then like damage. Wait, I don't have room for that in my build actually. I'm gonna go pestilence and spirit orb. I'll be pretty tanky after that. I don't even know, man. What am I building? So they probably know we're on gold, so I'm just gonna block out Ice's rotation here. I'm gonna zone 3 people in mid. That should be plenty. Like just making sure 3 of them can't get in here. And so they actually stole it, I think? Nah, they didn't. I lied. We definitely got that. I'm just gonna stick to the Apollo now. It's gonna be like the biggest damage shot. Ah! He was chilling there, that's bad by him. Nice. Get the speed real fast. Awesome.
Attack the right lane. Ultimate is ready. Attack the right lane.
I'll help him with this. I can do that. Oh, he TP'd. Lol. Idiot. Now Fall's gonna come.
Nice job.
Bit of a late ult.
Enemy ultimate
incoming. I don't know, he's so deaf. That's like a really late That's really bad. I need my blue, man. It's like, oh, there's a wall there in my face.
Ultimate is ready. No problem.
Why did I like how Jen is just ults, you know, instead of taking the portal? Honestly, might just go spear drop first, I think.
A fine bit of protection.
Why I'm wasting my TP? Fuck! I just made fun of Janus. We're not taking the portal, and then I TP in. God damn it, Nils. That's bad. They're gonna try and come and kill me, and they're gonna die. I'm probably 3v1 at this point. He's like, oh yeah, I'm hitting him for 300. I can definitely fight this, and I'm like, I'm gonna heal a bit, and I'm full health now. Boom. Don't know what he's doing. This guy might die if he times the taunt correctly. Why are you doing that? Where's that? So I'm fine, just need to make sure that Athena's fine, man. Fawn knows how to like AA cancel and shit. We're just smacking them, you know? Alright. You can probably kill this guy. If you taunt, like now. Get that? Nice. Gonna body block him in Athena's tree. That's good. Fawn could ult right now, which is like the only thing I really died to here. The one that's more damage. There he is. Oh no, I did not get hit by that. Ah, that's the bad part when I get hit by that. Ah, he's not gonna get the kill, he has no Aegis, come on. Come on. Nice. If he gets out now, that's totally fine. Apollo is gonna ult though, but we have so much pressure, like, because we did that. We're just fucking around, and like, suddenly Medusa's gonna get the tower, Janus is gonna push the Phoenix, like, this works out really well for us. That's the tower. unless my mana has TP, which he doesn't, because he TP'd from the portal. He'll have it soon though. Yeah, it's pretty one-sided. Get Pestilence now. Well, I think we're a pretty balanced out build. We have a lot of health. We're gonna have decent protections as well. It's okay. Start buying Sentry Wards, actually. No. No, we don't buy Wards, man. Not yet. What else? Yeah, yeah, I have a Ward, man. I'll buy an extra one to satisfy you. There you go. We have like 4 Wards on the map. It's not too bad for a ranked game.
Be careful on my way. Okay. Ultimate.
Oh no! Don't take my blue, man.
Attack! Fire giant.
Yes.
Go FD, man.
Retreat left lane. Help.
Gonna let her have this.
That's enough.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Like, I don't get this guy, man. He just never learns, you know. And now a Willix comes and he's like, "I'm gonna save you." Oh my god. We can kill Willix as well. Yeah. I'll tank this. So you see, FD hits me twice, and then when it hits me there, the thingy comes out, so you count 1, 2. And now the pools usually come. I don't think they'll be here in time, but they come now when he like raises his hand. Then you want to spread out a bit. It's irrelevant there though, as we got the FD beforehand. They're gonna try and split push.
No problem.
What are you even doing, man? I don't get this kind of play. Because he's. That's really smart, actually. He might get out now. Which makes me kind of sad, because I was just about to say that's super stupid. How did that not hit him? Lol, is Athena okay? Hope she's alive. Nah, she's fucking dead. Don't know why Janice didn't ult. Let's fucking smack them, dude. It's like a fucking raid boss running at them, you know? Like, kinda. What do I do, man? Just tanking. Alright, that's that dumb. Oh no. That's actually really, really, really good ice assault. Gonna swap ISIS then after that. Oh my god, that's perfect. Just trolling around. I'm just tanking the Phoenix. Lol. He must be so mad as well, you know. And this is like the classic ADC. I'm going for the objective. I'm sure this is like a Taraxia's move. I'm on the objective, guys. Pestilence is a super good item right here. Works really well against everyone. Works against the mana, works against false bracers, works against ISIS. It's like 3 big counters there, so that's super good. Super good. Just ticking away. Ooh, that's super nice. No reason not to do gold. Fina's like looking at the bats. Is Janice gonna like ult this or something, you know? He's having fun.
Excellent.
That means I can get my power pot. Aww. I hope that speed was up. Nah, he should be able to kill the man. Lol. I really wanna take this, but he's so fat that like...
For
yeah, exactly. He wants it. I'll give this to Athena as well. Such a nice guy. I'm gonna go on zoning duty.
Be right back.
Lol, this ice is so dead, you know. You know, she's like, oh shit, boys. And then she beats Andagesis, and I'm just gonna punch her to death, you know. Try to jump the ult. Oh my god, I'm hitting so hard. I'm just gonna keep punching this guy, man. I don't care. I'm making him stand in his ult for so long, you know. That's a Willix here. I'm just fucking so much fun. This is so much fun, actually. I had not so much fun in a long time. And then the Apollo comes like,
I do!
See my feet! Holy, oh no, I might die! Ah! I just got out of that. I feel like we should get the Fiend. Oh, do we have a Medusa? Oh, she died. I think we're just gonna get the Phoenix Burst. That was a nice double tap. Oh no. Lol. Oh no, he's still dead. The Swift KS, man. What are you doing? Alright, that's bad. Unless this hits. Oh my god. Are you going so ham? Oh, they don't have one. They don't have the ward for teleport, man. Don't bloody block him, man. What a troll game, man. We managed, though. That was so fun, like 54 kills, you know. That's when you know it's... Oh no, we might die. He's like missing abilities on the fucking Titan, the Janus. Yeah? That was a good game. That's pretty good. So we have two more victories, man, and then the Oaten dream will be true. Is it gonna happen? Are we gonna get like a feeder, a lever? I don't know, man. Alright, so that's pretty much just gonna make it for this one. 44k damage, not top wards, because all you need is top damage. 4 PMs me. How did it say? Slacking off your team. LOL. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this 8th episode. I'll do the other episodes now as well, and hopefully they'll be up today. Thank you all so much for watching. And make sure to like the video, subscribe, leave a comment, and until next time, peace out.